All right, quick tip. When you're setting up for barbell rows, make sure to squeeze your glutes and puff out your chest, then hinge your hips back to lower the weight down. This will help keep the tension on your mid and upper back so that your lower back remains neutral. More info on my YouTube.